guys, today I'm going to be doing a paint video, and I've decided what flower I'm going to be doing. And it's just yellow, everything just yellow, and then the stem is green, so I'm going to make a nice yellow, hopefully. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my yellow, and we're going to put it down. But first, what I need is paintbrush. So we're gonna get it. Just need the slightest bit of water. And then, because this one is hard to get out, I'm just dipping the brush into the thing. This one is hard for me to get out because it has hardened up. So, yeah. Put it down there. Okay, now we've got a little bit. Get it. One more. Wait a second. Petrol. Oh wow. Got the last. Okay. So now I know what I'm doing. And when you're putting the paint on the bit that you want to put the paint, you only need the slightest bit of paint, and then if you run out you can always get some more. The sun is so bright today. I absolutely love doing art. That's good. Yep. Okay. Oh, I've got that here and there. Okay. What are you doing? That sound is my dog. So, I'm coughing. And what you need to do is you put too much paint in a bit, you can just get, okay, I'll just get too much paint in one bit. Okay, just see there's lots of paint in one bit. What you'll do is you'll get just a little bit of water on your brush and then just swipe up and down and then you spread that water around in case it needs it. And then, because there's water everywhere, what you do is you put your pencil down, your pencil, your brush down, you get a little bit of kitchen roll or whatever you're using, and that on. You might take off the paint, but that's alright because you can use, because you can go over it. I've actually just got the little spot paint right down there. I'm just gonna get some more. Make sure you add water to your paint if you're working with water paint. Why it's called water paint, because you add water to it. This is going to be a really easy one because there's not like a lot of like flowers right here. Okay, it had yellow there, but it's not really a nice yellow. And I used it. See that lump? That's because I've added too much water there. And you don't want too much water there. You don't want too much water, or it'll make a lump. And then it'll look weird. But it doesn't really matter. Especially if it's your first time. Wow, big massive lump. There's a big massive lump on the top of this thing. On top of the paint. And I don't think that's good. See if the soap works. Definitely got more green to do than the yellow. You want to make sure you put on the lids properly. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to spread it. Don't want to spread it too close to that other colour, or it's just going to mix. And then especially and you don't want that to happen. So I accidentally got it way too close to a colour. And that's bad. Oh, got a bit of a lump of paint. So what I'm gonna do with that is I'm gonna get my bit of kitchen roll and I'm gonna do that, push it down, so And just use that bit. If you're wondering why I'm using a thick brush, it's because my dog, yes, you, ate my small brush. And I do not want... I think it's because I accidentally, I did not leave it up out on purpose. I accidentally left it out and the dog got it. Well, one of the dogs got it. Because I've got two. Oh my gosh. This is looking alright. I might not be able to finish it. Well, actually, I might be able to. Because this is a very small picture. Once I've done this, pretty cool. And you should really have your hair up, but I can't find a bobble, so I'm just keeping it behind my ears. And hopefully that's gonna work. It's working alright. Not really. This is pretty good. I'm just gonna go over it again because it's pretty light. That one's pretty dark. That yellow's pretty dark. That one right there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just going over the green. Gently because if you go too hard, it's just gonna look really dark and like you don't want that. Especially if you're using light. Because if you say, oh, I'm using light green or light pink or something like that, and then they're just gonna think that you're lying because it's going to look really, really in like dark. So that's why you go light, and it'll also make a lump if you're using water paint. I'm using water paint, but I'll tell you when I got it. I got it when it was Christmas last year, and it also got clothes too. So I got everything here. I got the book, I got the paints, I got the brushes, I got this. Oh, I didn't get this, but still sitting there.